Everyone, hold your ground. We need to fix Sarge. And the Ghost Meat. Yeah, Sarge, come here. We should finish them off, one by one. Vex ends now. Do you really think we're gonna stop this war? No. We're not. You must be losing your mind, Charles. What did you see? Losing your mind. Losing your mind. Losing your mind.
What's going on?
Hello, Charles.
The Phantom?
Here we are, in the same spot as 100 years ago.
I wish I never brought you back from that damn island.
How strange. You never cursed me when I was hoping you'd find fame and fortune.
That was my hard work.
Was it? Alright then. Do you remember how you gained your immortality?
That's one thing.
Funny how my powers work. Once I've given you that ability, I can't take it back.
You've ruined the lives of my friends and colleagues.
Did I? We have work to do. You may think I'm a ghost, a spectre, a phantom. But I like to call myself the Master.
No, we do not have work to do.
If you want me to leave you alone, then put down the gem. You can't do it, can you, Charles? You can't let go of power.
Just you watch me.
If you put that emerald down, just know that all you will have done is cause pain and suffering.
I know you. If I put down the gem, you will be too weak to continue this silly little game. If anything were to happen, then it would not be for a long time. Additionally, the KOJ will be there to stop you. I'll be there to stop you.
The KOJ, the Knights of Justice, will one day have an expiry date, Charles. And I'll be there when the team part ways. What if I could fix it?
Fix it? You broke everything.
I feel you. I feel your loneliness, Charles. But you're not alone. I'm here for you. You lost everyone. We can get them back.
Everyone?
Yes.
I...
Let me take control, and you'll never be alone again.
No! Right, guys. Charles has seemed a bit off today. So, I think it's time we go find him. Harry, can you find him? Where am I?
You're on the chrysalis.
Good morning, legends. Alex Lance, my nephew, Andrew's son. Wakey, wakey, team.
Don't you look chipper?
I trust you all slept well.
Like a bug in a rug.
Perfect, because we are going to New York, team. I don't understand. Why would you take me here?
A little different. I was over here in 2011.
I don't understand.
Just wait and be patient.
Well, Carter Matthews is here meeting a man named Damian Thomas.
What are they meeting about?
I suppose if he takes over the world, he's probably going to be after weapons.
Or something else.
This rather is a little boring. Let's jump ahead a little.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Grey Hill building. Miss Green, care to dance?
I can't dance.
I'll lead then? Well, for a monster, you dance quite gracefully, Miss Green. The truth of our existence is that we're blessed and cursed with the drive to move forward. Live the next day. Yes, there is. It's called being better. Wait, this is slightly different.
It is indeed. There was supposed to be a fight between Alex and Matthew's men, but that never happened. First they told Alex, and Alex got the team out of there, but himself? Well, this time he was really dead, destroying the timeline. Shall we see his final message?
Thursday, we need you to tell us where Alex is.
I'm afraid I don't know where Captain Mart is, but I'll play his final message.
Final message?
Sorry I scattered you all throughout time, but it was the only way to save you. You all know what they say. Captain must never abandon ship. And neither will I abandon hope of seeing you all again someday. Somewhere throughout time. As flawed and unruly as you are individually, together, you are the best crew, the best team a captain could ever hope to ask for. So, stick together. History is yours now, my dear legends. Good luck. No, this isn't right. They found him in L.A. in 6 months' time in the 60s.
Not anymore.
Why are you doing this? Why are you changing all of this?
To make you suffer.
Charles, there you are. All right, Ariel.
Welcome, gentlemen. And ladies.
The Phantom?
How fitting that I should be here in your home, Charles. This is where it began. All those years ago. This is where I granted your immortality. This is where I decided to secretly give your compatriots youthful looks.
We'll stop you.
Will you?
Let's stop him.
I don't think so. Well, look at that. Reminds me of the crucifixion, don't you think?
Stop this.
No.
I'm gonna end you once and for all.
But you can't kill a ghost, can you? Right now, I'm also currently a ghost without a host.
Don't give in.
Go to sleep. You're all alone, Charles. Your colleagues are asleep. Allow me to take over your body.
No.
Then your friends and family will all die. Just like Rebecca McNider and Rebecca Turner.
I accept. Just don't hurt my family.
They won't be harmed.
Charles? You did it? Charles? I think I did something awful. It was terrible. I can't pray any longer because I'm no longer in a state of grace. It's our only salvation. It's your only salvation. Remember this. It knows you. It knows all your sins. Secrets. You'll need help. Go find Matthew. Because it is strong. This thing, this terror is real, my friends, but you'll only defeat it when you believe.
Yeah, what's going on?
I think it's time. that we address the situation. Charles is possessed. That's why I've put him on that chair tied up. The others went home to be with their families. Matthew isn't coming to help us. So this is up to us. Now, so shall we begin? In time, Charles. He's not here. Then who are you?
I'm just an old friend.
Friend?
Yeah.
I'm not sure I follow you.
Oh, you follow me, Ariel. You've always followed me. Boys, close the door, please. We don't want to be disturbed now, do we? Hello, Rosie.
Your fiancé says to say hello, by the way.
Hello.
Your boyfriend enjoyed his final chat with you.
Don't listen to it, Rosie.
He's gone, Rose. His final moments were full of pain and terror, alone in that house with no family to hold his hand whilst you were in the past with Charles. No loved ones to kiss him goodbye because you deserted him, Rosie. This caused him great pain, you know, in the end.
Why does he sound English?
It's the Phantom. Can you read my mind?
Oh, you're so tedious, you little piece of shit. You think I'm afraid of you? You couldn't stand up to your original master, could you? Pathetic. That's why you were rescued by Matthew Caldor. Your life was shit because nobody loved you.
I won't listen to you.
Angelica.
Your daddy, your mommy, Angelica, they're gone.
Where did they go? They left you at quite a young age, didn't they? Maybe that's why you became a criminal in your past life, before you met Charles. But then he changed you, didn't he?
Didn't he? Stand back.
You don't command me. You don't command me!
No, God does.
Oh, God does. Is that so?
Wow, cool, awesome, whatever, dude. You are nothing, you know nothing. Doubter. Doubters. Cherish your doubts, boys. Jesus, lover of my soul, this is lovely, isn't it?
God is not here.
We have to do this. And do it now. We can't wait.
Then let us begin. Dol tesodop isat namar.
I don't need protection.
Isuka beek siporina yugdogot. Hope is dead. Tell the iman iva udna ikota revokamina.
He can't hear you. He's not there.
God is dead.
Look at all of you. So helpless, so desperate for your mentor to return to you. But nobody can save him now. Your friend's no longer here. Have you forgotten? He was the one who agreed to killing an innocent. Well, unfortunately, he didn't realise the host was going to be himself.
We'll get him back.
You're all doubters. This will never work.
Hey, Tommy. Have you done it to her yet? Because that's what Charlotte wants.
That's what you want too, right?
Right?
Hey, Rosie. I think Tom still loves you, but then again, you have a choice, don't you? Christopher, Matt, John, and can't forget Peter. Sweet Peter. They're all for show, right?
Right?
What about Ryan?
Hey, Angelica. Your little girl is calling from hell. Ariel.
Charles. Give up.
You don't have the strength, you don't have the faith. Oh, hey, Charlie. Can I ask you a question? When was the last time you saw your brother?
Oh, don't listen.
But isn't that exactly what you did? Not listen to him? Your little brother, leaving him to rot away in that filthy home. Do you remember? Do you remember, Charlie? You will never forget. And off.
What is this? Answer me!
Be still, keep silent, keep your forked tongue behind your teeth. I will never leave you, Ariel.
I will never leave you.
I'll see you all again one day.
Guys.
Hey guys, I can't believe the week we just had.
So crazy.
You've got your bags, Angelica. You leaving? I suppose things don't last forever.
Curse me, Kilts! There's a damn tree in the middle of a driveway. I need my chainsaw.
Oh, Ariel. Hey. Charles, I know you didn't ask for my advice.
Good. I'm glad you noticed that.
I'm going to that pub no matter what. I don't need another delay. Chainsaw's right over there, pal.
Oh, I'm not gonna get out there, am I?
We don't have to talk about it if you don't want. Or on the other hand, tell me your troubles.
Old pal of mine died. James. Died today. Used to be on this team, actually, a long time ago. The original members of the team have a tradition where, as one of us goes, the rest of us, no matter where we are, what we're doing, we find the nearest pub and at 7 o'clock p.m. silently toast the fallen. Started with 10 people. 4 of us left. Should have told Ellie about it, but I don't know. We all went through some rough stuff together. Hard to talk about, you know.
Thanks.